Hi guys. So I woke up this morning, I gave Odie a treat and she started choking and she was throwing up foam. So I'm at the vet hospital. I don't know if we're gonna have to put her down or not. She's got an enlarged abdomen. She's got a heart murmur. She's 14, 15. I just ran. I just grabbed her and ran.
Hi, everybody. So we found out that Odie has cancer throughout her body, and we are gonna have to put her down today. I'm just waiting for George to get home, and then we're gonna go up together and go say goodbye. So I just wanted you guys to know I'll insert some pictures and